planning stages of prescribed fires, as well as conducting them, equipment is one of the most important aspects that we have to think and consider about. So we need to, as we're in our planning stages, writing our burn plans, figuring out how we're going to burn this a particular burn unit, what we're going to do with it. Our thoughts need to go into what kind of equipment do we need? You know, what type of hand tools do we need? How many pumper units, vehicles, how many people, lighting, torches, all that kind of stuff needs to go into that planning phase. And then when it gets down to the time to light the fire and to conduct that burn, having that equipment ready and able to go is the next important thing with that fire. It helps to keep that fire contained, keeps everyone safe by having good, proper equipment that's maintained and ready to go. And thinking about what type of equipment to use and when to use it is very important. One thing we need to remember about equipment as we're conducting fire is we're not showing every piece of equipment there is. And we're not saying that you need every piece of this equipment on every burn. What we're wanting to make sure that everybody understands is what equipment's available, how it's used safely, and what it's best suited for. There's also other pieces of equipment out there. One of the best things to do on learning about what equipment to use is to get in touch with people in your area that are actively burning, like a local burn association, any agencies that you know of that are burning. Talk with those people about what's going on with their burn program, what equipment they're using, what they like, what they don't like, and start from there on piecing together equipment, putting things together. Having equipment that is suited for each situation is very important. Because again, we got to remember, some equipment here that's suited for your area may not be suited for somebody else in their situation. So again, work with all your equipment. Try different, don't be scared to try new things out to see if things work and to get things working. But the main thing is make sure that the equipment you have is reliable and operating good, safe operating conditions before you start burning.